I'm Tim, and I've been a person in recovery for about 12 and a half years. I started to breathe easier. Not that anything changed around me. It was just like my perception of life circumstances was different. And then so that it evolved, you know, I started to be appreciative of time spent with my family. You know, like I take note that I feel like I'm a good father today and a good husband and a good son. And like I do art with my son a lot. I'm able to be, you know, present for his baseball game. I'm sitting down with my other son and, you know, chatting about music and making beats and stuff like that with my 19-year-old. You know, just being in the kitchen while my wife is cooking and singing and dancing with my daughter. I turn into a real crybaby when I talk about my kids, man. And then obviously watching people that I'm trying to help, watching their life unfold in a positive way and seeing families reconnect, seeing like that hope kind of touch one person and then another person and then another person. My family, my work, and my recovery and helping others is really all I need and want. I mean, there's a lot of other things that I enjoy, but like really that's like the meat of my day-to-day, and I couldn't be happier about it.